I look like I just got punched in the eye. I did a makeup challenge earlier, and it won't come off. It will not come off, so you gotta deal with it in this video. So, whatever. Deal with it. We did it! We finished the marathon! I may be late. I may be like 3 days late, but at least we finished it. We finished the marathon. It's been crazy. It's been stressful. It's been fun. But it's been mainly fun. You know? It's been mainly fun. I hope you guys have enjoyed the marathon so far. And it's the end now, which means now is the time to enter in the giveaway, the thing you all been waiting for, to win the sword and the ultra and the hero and all that jazz. How to enter the giveaway, you ask? Well, I'll tell you. Last time I did a marathon, I had everyone post in the comments the code, and that just broke. It didn't work at all. YouTube didn't filter it correctly, and so it sent some of the messages outside, so everyone saw the code. It was a big mess. This time, I'm not even messing with YouTube. I'm going through email. So if you guys want to enter in to the giveaway, and everyone has email, you have to have email to sign up for YouTube, so everyone has to have an email. Send an email to this right here, marathon@gmail.com. I'll tell you exactly how to send your email. Before you do anything, this is how to set up everything. So if I want Ultra really bad, and the sword also, and let's see, Hero, how I would do it is first I would put an email, I'd open an email, sending it to mineplexmarathon@gmail.com, and I would say, in the subject, I would put Ultra. In the message, I'd put my name and the code and also my favorite color, because why not? I would send that message. I'd also want the sword. So I send another email with the subject, sword. Then in the actual email itself, I would say my name and then also the code and then why not, my favorite animal or something. Then if I wanted hero, do the same thing. I send one more email, the subject, hero, yada yada, you get the picture, right? But don't send more than one. If I want hero, don't send 5 hero messages, only one. If you send more than one message per item you want, you will be disqualified. So keep that in mind. I don't want anyone of you to get confused and be disqualified for no reason. So only one message, only one email per item that you want. Hopefully that makes sense. Hopefully I made myself clear. The email will be open for 1 week, so you guys have 1 week to enter in the giveaway. So if you haven't watched any of the videos prior to this, it is the first time you're hearing about this crazy marathon giveaway thing, you can watch all those videos there and in the description in a row, and it'll show you the giveaway code, whatever. So you have 1 week to do all that stuff to enter in to win. Make sure to check your emails daily, because I will be sending you a message on that account saying, congratulations, you won! And if you wait more than 3 days, I'll have to pick another winner, which kind of sucks. But be careful, if you see any email sent to you besides the name mineplexmarathon@gmail.com, it's not me. Do not trust them. I won't ask for any of your information or anything. Be very careful, please. Don't give away your information to anyone. I will not ask you for your information. One more thing I forgot. When you enter in the code for the giveaway, comment it exactly how you saw it in the video. If there's a 3 there, it's a 3. It's not an E or anything. It's a 3. So that's some people asking about that. So there you go. That's it for the giveaway. Hope you guys enjoyed. I have a few updates, so don't leave just yet. A few other things I want to talk about. One, PAX Prime. I am going to PAX Prime in Seattle. We're doing a giant meetup thing outside of PAX. So if you guys are interested in going to PAX and seeing me or Grazer or any of the Cube guys, lots of the Cube guys are going. Most of them actually are going. So if you're interested in seeing us, we will be in Seattle August 28th through September 3rd. We'll be in there all that time. I'm not sure exactly what date we'll be having a meetup or anything, but I want to give you a date now just in case you want to see us or something. The third thing I want to talk about in this video is TubeAlert. TubeAlert is, I talked about it briefly before in a Cube episode, but basically it's an app on the iPhone that I think is amazing. I'm so excited to talk to you guys about this. So my friends over at Minecraft Finest, Danny is making this app for the iPhone for YouTubers, and basically if you don't want to miss any YouTube videos or anything, you can download the free app. It's awesome. It's super awesome. You can favorite me on there, and then like you slide a little like green bar over to like unlock me or whatever, and every time I upload a video, it'll send you a notification to your phone saying, hey, Mineplex Official has uploaded a video. I love it. I love this app. It's so amazing. They sent me this. I'm talking about this too. This thing is super sweet. I love this so much. Basically, it says Mineplex Army. Yes. Basically, they're doing a campaign. They have really awesome ideas for, I get this focused now. They have some awesome ideas for this app in the future that I'm super supportive of. And I want to talk to you guys about this because honestly, I want to get this app known. I want to get this app working because it's amazing. And I don't want you guys to miss my videos. I don't want the sub boxes to mess up and you miss a video. They have an Indiegogo pan. They have an Indiegogo pan. Oh, I can't talk. They have an Indiegogo pan. They have an Indiegogo. I cannot say that. My goodness. Indiegogo. They have an Indiegogo. They're doing an Indiegogo campaign to make this app even better and most amazing. What they're doing, what they want to do, is have it where you, for being active YouTubers watching other YouTubers, liking, commenting, watching in general, you'll get points for you. Then you can cash those points out for like cards and like money and stuff eventually, and like prizes, stuff like that. That's what they're working on right now. That's what they're in, like, the pre-stages of that. So I want to help them out. I want to talk about it. It's an amazing app, and I'm really, really excited for it. I can't believe anyone's done this before, and I'm just pumped. I'm pumped for the app. And they sent me this because you guys can get this. If you go to the link in the description and you donate $7 to this, their campaign, you can get one of these Mineplex Army badges. And put it on your shirt right there. Man, I'm so proud to be a Mineplex Army person. I thought it was super cool. They sent me this in the mail. I was like, heck yeah, I'll talk about this in a video. Definitely go check out the app. It is free. If you guys have money, want one of these badges, you can donate to it. Also, if you want Ultra, it's 25% off of Ultra if you buy one of these badge things. Super cool. I just thought it was awesome. Awesome app. That's it. That's it for the whole thing. I love you guys. This was a crazy awesome marathon. Thank you guys for everything. Thank you for 111K already. My goodness. I mean, it feels like it just hit 100K. Thank you for everything. I'll see you guys next time in the next video of the Brick Record Bag.